Whatever the move would have been the right move, right. But I think I would still be doing what I'm doing.
Matthew made that reveal on the Hollywood Reporter's Awards Chatter podcast. But this town's full of roles that got away. For instance, could you imagine Legally Blonde without Reese Witherspoon?
The script came along my way, and it was right after I just finished Married, and it was...